industry making most of the digitalization and automation. Not yet, I would say. It's very, very early stage for this industry to be part of the automation and the digitalization. The data-driven decision making is just coming into this business, which is great. And then people have more quantifiable decisions based on the actual data, not by perceptions or gut feelings. That's still there's a long way to go, but I love the excitement and the opportunities in that area. If people know how to use it, yes. I love the story about that Google did the DeepMind when they created the chess game, and in 4 hours it learned to play against the best computers and beat them. That's kind of fantastic that there is this kind of power and the existing algorithms to do that. Now it's just time for this industry to define the rules. And also when the rules are changing in our environment, which is very, very flexible today, they need to be well articulated to the AI to take over and make the most out of it. Who would set those rules? They would be the terminal operations people. The companies, organizations which are responsible for terminal operating, why not consultancy and the IT companies as well? But end of the day, the people who are behind the business, they need to set the rules. They need to be able to articulate that what kind of solutions they want to have on the artificial intelligence development. And this is very traditional industry still. How long it will take? I would say in next 3 years they start to be early adapters for this kind of solutions, and based on their success it will accelerate. So I would say 5 year horizon is reasonable to say that there will be something done with the artificial intelligence, but it requires commitment, dedication from operators to take over that and use the smart companies to build them such a technology.